expect a lot of energy, especially from the Crosby line early.
The referees are Steve Kozari and Garrett Rank. The linesman Tony Saracolo and Andrew Smith were underway. Malkin circles back with it. And it's turned over. Manson plays it off the end wall for Sherwood from behind the net. Right in front! As the Ducks take the lead.
The results in a real good opportunity. Puck is just kind of dumped out. Manson keeps it alive, but then keeper Sherwood, little chip pass, gets it out to Dan Heinen. I don't think he gets all of it, but he gets enough. He knows that Matt Murray's going to be down. It kind of rolls up and over the shoulder of Murray. Watch this. It's going to hit him in the shoulder or blocker. Oh, my. And then off his own defenseman.
Across the top with Marcus Pettersson. Pettersson, middle of the ice, Schultz. McCann gives it right back. First penalty is over as Pettersson scores! Redirected in front by Jason Zucker. The game is tied.
He's going to pick this puck out of midair. And just redirected up into the top corner. Pulls it back against the grain. What a nice set of hands. We got a great look right here. Now watch the way that Zucker just angles that stick blade, and that puck is right into the...
Milano has it again for the captain all the way across. Oh, it went off the post. And Getzlaf scores on the rebound. I thought Steele had scored, but it came off the plumbing right to the captain.
Well, it's great to see Ryan Getzlaf get rewarded. Getzlaf down low. This is an aerial pass. Goes over a couple of sticks, sets up Steele. And then this time, the Ducks get the bounce. It goes off the crossbar, comes right back to the captain. Skate the stick. It's in the back of the net.
And Rust knocks it off his stick to center ice. 20 seconds left as Marlowe speeds into it. Rust goes to the net. What a save by Gibson!
Wow.
Flash the left leg pad.
What a stop. That's Brian Rust. Got a wide open net. He thinks Gibson just gets...
Centering pass disrupted though, and Delorier drops it off. Agostino has a man across. It's Rowney. Shot saved by Murray. Rebound was right there, just out of the reach of Agostino. And fired on net by Gouliou. Scores! A little helter-skelter in the Pittsburgh zone, and Brendan Gouley makes it 3-1.
And then Brendan Gouley's going to fire this puck, and I think it goes off the left knee of Trotman and up into the top corner. So that's the second goal the Ducks have scored in this game.
He's got it again. Across the top of the Anaheim zone, drops it off Malkin, gives it back for Malkin again. And that one deflected wide to the left of Gibson. And Crosby tried to bank it in off of him from below the goal line. Simone wins the puck down low and feeds it around. Off the goal post, but right on the goal line by Letang. The Ducks come away with it. Here comes Jason Zucker through the neutral zone. Into the Anaheim zone, pulls the trigger, hit the post! Second post of the night for the Pens, and the plumbing coming up big for the Ducks.
That puck.
Malkin carries it in. Rust follows up. Out of the corner, Malkin has it knifed off his stick. Pops in the air. Got it on net on the backhand. That's the strength of Evgeny Malkin. Getzlaf runs it down and hoists it to center ice. Pettersson pressured there. And turns away from Max Jones. Only a buck 20 left. Zucker scores! Second of the game for Jason Zucker. There's life for the Pens.
Yeah, it does. And that's off the inside of the stick. Just a little bit, just enough to change direction.
Rust taps it back where they are patient, aren't they, the Penguins? There's Malkin right on the doorstep. Redirected on net by Hornquist. Stretches it ahead. Rust across the line. Can't keep it in the zone. Only 4 seconds left. The Pens shoot it in on goal. Gibson sweeps it away. And the Ducks have won tonight at Honda Center. 3-2 over the Penguins, handing them their fifth consecutive loss.